So another episode. Today we're going to be exploring the ancient factory in Blue Dragon, and also getting more job points in Final Fantasy XI. I apologize, I haven't been on for a while, but here is the reason why. Yes, I did a pretty good number on myself by slicing up vegetables the other day, and wasn't paying attention to where my finger was. Alrighty, well, let's get started. So, one of the few things I actually did get to do work on upgrading my relic gear. For all three of my characters. Puppet gear to be specific. Sorry about that. I'm gonna pay attention to what I'm doing. Thank you. And of course, naturally, it's always a daunting process to get started in Final Fantasy XI. Sure, I'm on the right, Jeremy's. Looks like today we will be joined by Tanger and our Final Fantasy XI group. Oh, that's right. I gotta check on my Comic-Con, did I? Oh, no. Okay. Alright, now half my key is here. Thank you. put all my happy chapters away. Okay, finally all set up. Okay, and now we can continue on to Blue Dragon. The Ancient Factory. Alright. So, I do apologize for all YouTube fans. I did try to upload my last playthrough for Blue Dragon, and unfortunately, for some reason, it did not go through. I had no idea what went wrong. Okay, now my last through here. Apparently I have some good food here. The Twitch. Everything says I'm live. Okay. Alright. Okay, now I got everything all straightened out. Let's see what, oh, really? Alright. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, also get everybody together now. Mow everybody down. I didn't really think that much of their invitation to death.